Use the HP Accessibility Assistant buttons to navigate the control panel and perform different printer functions. The HP Accessibility Assistant requires the printer language set to English, and all voice commands must be spoken in English. Press the Screen Reader button to activate a screen reader who narrates control panel information.
Screen Reader on. Start Quick Copy.
Including content displayed, options available, and any navigation or selections you make. Press the Screen Reader button again to turn off the screen reader.
Screen Reader off.
Press the Quick Access Accessibility button to launch a shortcut to the printer accessibility menu, where you can access features including high contrast and screen zoom. Keep in mind, adjusting settings does not change the default settings. Default settings restore at the end of each user session. Press the previous or left arrow button to move the current focus to the previous item. Hold the button for 2 or more seconds to move the focus to the first element on the screen. Press the circle button in the center of the HP Accessibility Assistant to select an option or choose OK. Press the next or right arrow button to move the current focus to the next item. Hold the button for 2 or more seconds to move the focus to the last element on the screen. Use the back button to close the on-screen keyboard. Collapse open panels on the right side of the control panel. Return to an application homepage, or return the focus to the default control. Press the home button at any time to return to the top application menu, or to the main home screen. When copy, start, or send display on the control panel, pressing the Start button activates the function. Pressing Start on the main screen activates Quick Copy Start. Use voice commands to perform copy jobs, change accessibility settings, and use predefined auto quick sets. With the original document loaded in the automatic document feeder or scanner glass, press the voice command button. Say the copy function you want to perform, including any copy settings, in the same command. Make 2 copies. The HP Accessibility Assistant repeats the request back to you and then asks you to confirm the request is correct. Wait for the ding sound and then respond.
Okay, 2 copies. Is this correct?
If the information is correct, say yes or correct. Yes. The HP Accessibility Assistant says preparing job, and then pulls the original document into the printer and completes the copy request.
Preparing job.
On the left side of the HP Accessibility Assistant, there are 3 additional functions. The 2 buttons control volume. Press the bottom button to decrease the volume, and press the top button to increase the volume. Keep in mind, adjusting the volume does not change the default settings. Default settings restore at the end of each user session. Above the volume buttons is a 3.5mm headset jack. Plug a headset or headphones with a 3.5mm input into the jack to allow for privacy of navigation and narration during use. For headphones without a microphone, continue speaking voice commands directly to the HP Accessibility Assistant. For headsets with a microphone, the HP Accessibility Assistant microphone is automatically disabled and commands are received through the headset. For more information on using the HP Accessibility Assistant, refer to the HP Accessibility Assistant User Guide or go to hp.com/support/HPAA.